when I'm in the club. All the girls wanna try. Ooh, I'm straight flexing, no stressing. I'm the king of the game. From coast to coast, you know they.
Alright, y'all, man. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Thoroughbred Gaming. We is back with another video. Today we're gonna play something a little bit different. Final Fantasy. I forget what number this is. This is the demo of the rebirth. This game will be dropping soon. So we're gonna check out the demo and see what's shaking. Let go. Sephiroth, and Cloud were dispatched to Nibelheim. As part of a survey team, they were tapping into the Nebel-Macro reactor and discovering why it had malfunctioned. To reach their destination, the two would first have to climb. Completing the demo will allow us to get this person on the story in 4 weeks. Shut up.
Of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's great.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. And the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey man, feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it.
That would be my kingdom through.
Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks' gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at our 12!
Let's go.
He's in a different league from the rest of us.
He said he was in a different league from the rest of us. It'd be like that.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry. I'm getting
home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I
Why am
know.
I talking about this?
Come on,
you
let's go.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting.
My father...
I'm Xander, the mayor here.
Genova?
I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Alright, my bad, y'all. Press the three lines to open the main menu from there. You can review your party staff, select your inventory, and change your equipment. You can also adjust various settings from options, section system. Press circle to roll forward to jump over certain terrain. The action cloud performance will change depending on the environment.
How's it going over there?
To think I get to see Sephiroth with my own eyes. In all the years, I've never felt so.
That's what I was trying to figure out how to say.
Please remain. Gonna be here.
Any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
Bro, what? A girlfriend is OP.
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
Whoa! Welcome, chill out on my hometown.
Fiends are out!
Don't you worry.
Keep your eyes peeled,
please.
The Nibelheim Watch is standing guard. Is it fun? If anyone in the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop.
Then I stop at my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too. Yeah. Go on.
Bro, you're nosy as all get out.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come
hey.
In! Let me get a good look at you.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie.
My.
His.
So that's what they've got you wearing, huh?
Hey, mama come
you home. Soldiers right, sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud.
Hold on.
Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay.
You know, I think once you achieve being successful and, you know, achieved all the things you needed to, taking care of your business as a man, I think at the end of the day, it's like your parents. As a god, for sure, speaking, can't speak for females. They want you to find, you know, a good person, a good lifelong partner. You know, it keeps you out of trouble. That's, hey. sound like she raised him well, and I can lie.
Rest up tonight. Got a big day tomorrow.
Bet you wouldn't mind.
Oh, y'all wanna be like
survey team is
about me.
Cool.
About Cloud, though.
Man, why didn't I enlist like everyone else when I had the chance?
Why let us go in here? What are we gonna need to buy in?
Ah, Shinra's here, I see. Thank you for coming.
You're Shinra? Shinra?
Oh! Whoops! I didn't recognize you, Cloud. How you've grown.
You wouldn't have lasted a day. Who was it that used to say how scary the military was?
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
You might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Crazy, because it's like growing up.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think.
Yeah. She was always disappearing. Good. And that day was no different.
You know, I think, like, as you grow up and whatnot, it's like, I feel like we all had that one person who we stayed down the street from and we had a crush on them. But it's like we could never say anything because we were so nervous. And I feel like a lot of times that be the case. Like, you know, we was nervous and we didn't want to say nothing.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff?
Do you want to say yes or do you want to say no? I'm gonna be nosy.
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole!
It be that way, bro. I had to see if you like me or not. Inspect pianos you encounter to start tickling the ivories and perform pieces using sheet music you have acquired.
Did you actually play it?
Okay. Press the middle to select the piece you would like to perform. When performing a piece, tilt R and L in the time with the notes drift out from the center to play both the medley and the accompanying chords. Baruto pianist can increase the notes growth speed for an even greater challenge. kind of hard to do this with my right hand. My bad, y'all.
Oh, did I forget?
Why ain't y'all tell me nothing? I had to turn this down. Oh.
Y'all ain't saying nothing.
See, hey, not too bad for my first time on a banana. Y'all gotta chill on me. Y'all gotta chill on me. Y'all gotta chill on me. 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 I ain't never played the piano. Hold on. Let me turn the. Mic down.
Just a little bit.
I ain't never played the piano, so y'all gotta chill on me though. Like real talk. Close. One too shabby.
Wow, where'd you learn to do that?
Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit, you're a merc of many talents.
You're a merc of many talents. This is like a nice soft tone. Thank you.
my hair long like Sephiroth.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Please, everyone,
A soldier.
And you are?
Richard Zangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
Alright, rest at the end once you're done exploring.
Come on, that's enough!
Thank you so much for coming all the way out here.
Y'all, hold on a second. Thank you.
Thank you.
At the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right, will do.
Douche.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Keep going. Hold on.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa. You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were here for a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Thank you.
My bad, y'all. What's the word? Like, R2, press R3 to sprint until you stop moving while running. You all know what you're talking about right now. For usually, you find boxes with Marco Sheen, your logo. Try breaking them open. They make the team fire. Marco Sharp, that was 30 feet. Know that you cannot attack your certain locations.
We already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view.
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips. I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool!
everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
That's that.
that Marco?
Whoa!
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
Press R1 to block incoming attacks with press R1 to block incoming attacks. So press R1 to block incoming attacks with reduced damage.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Are you one?
You're just gone now. Bye. Let's finish this. Time to get serious. Well, that's that.
Thank you.
rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes.
Steady.
pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Reduced by 20%. Mako gas levels reduced by 70%. No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
No, oh, this is crazy. This is a big one to do something like this. Why do you do that?
Thank you.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah.
Found it.
Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Press square to slash it from my son and the whole thing is this, man.
Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
No cap.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but.
Oh, that's scary.
We should press on.
Bro. My bad, y'all.
Yeah.
demo. Demo's normally like 30 minutes. 45. This dude is long as I.
Heads up.
Bring it on.
Let's hurry.
Got it again.
But yeah, like I said, bro, this is a long demo, bro. This one's not a play.
Wait.
Huh?
gauntlet.
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
What is that?
Wish I had.
It thinks we're after materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Gotta keep your guard up. I got your back. Crazy creatures on this mountain.
Thanks to all the monsters. until we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword.
On me. Take out its legs.
Now.
Can't go near the Mako.
leaving yourself open. Wow, some hero you turned out to be.
Wow. Just wow, bro. Just wow. The same, but we just almost beat this clown, that clown, bro.
Wait.
Huh?
What?
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I had.
It thinks we're after materia.
Someone should teleport.
Be my guest.
Keep your guard up.
Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Follow my lead.
I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. Wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
Ah! You better keep me safe.
Systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Thank you.
everybody for tuning in tonight, man. Appreciate all the support.
But I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Say a few words to your sword first. Something.
What are those things?
Genova?
Wasn't that... What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals, shields with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no, there were other subjects. Look.
What is that? Sephiroth.
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I was different. That I was special. But not like this. Not like this.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. Life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Gotcha, Nova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
The most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of a planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Oh.
Hey, hold on. Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Hey, you! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Sephiroth killed Mom.
Is it true?
That'd have been crazy.
Oh, it was him, all right. And he's still here. So keep your eyes peeled.
God.
Get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out. Now.
Yes, sir.
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he...
Right here, Amy. Oh, my God. thank you for playing. Final Fantasy. I don't know what number that is right now. Thank you. The Rebirth. Thank you for playing.
I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
I won't say that it was fair.
Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it. The Black Materia. Key to our oblivion.
You should get yourself a ribbon!
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
It's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Till the day
that we meet. I'm not gonna lie. I low-key wanna.
Don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him.
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Those we hate, those we love, those we fear. Genova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
But I'm no fool.
Here. Take it. This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world. And you.
The reunion. When spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet.
Interesting demo, I'm not gonna lie to you. But having completed Neverland Flashback, you will gain access to the Junior portion of the demo once it becomes available via an update. In this soon to be released segment, you will be able to control Cloud, Barret, Tifa, Aerith, Red, as they fight challenging foes in both the open world, open walls of Junior and the Chalice Combat Series. Check back on some more information on the upcoming Junior demo. Note the elements of this section have been streamlined for demo with different final game. Wow, that was a interesting demo.
I'm known, I gotta keep going. No matter the problem, I have to eat every, I know I gotta keep going. Going hard, so I'm hard to avoid.